eternity to gather together in this place. Dear principal, dear Mr., Mrs. teacher and staff, as well as friends who I am proud of. We all know that now there is a lot of juvenile delinquency with a lot of negative behavior in society. Examples such as smoking and even more dangerous extreme drugs at an early age. Although initially only tried it, but eventually become addicted, leading to addiction. Various causes of juvenile delinquency can originate from the mistake of parents upbringing or are too busy to work so that they do not pay attention to the environment and also the association of their children, or can also because the association's faculty incorrectly use friends. We may be friends with many people, but we still have to be careful also in those friends so it does not fail. Example of wrong associations such as cross between students, motorcycle gangs, and also drugs. Many of these